Hello everyone, SensenDuck2, welcome to another mod overview, this time on wool plates. This is going to be the fabric version I'm covering. The forge one's available here, and most things should be fairly similar. But, yeah. So, what the mod simply adds, if I can get to the right instance, is wool pressure plates. So, you simply just want a wooden one of any kind, and a wool block of that specific colour that you're after. As you can see, they look like so, and this is also what it looks like when blending in with wool underneath, say for flooring, if you wanted it to suit in your base. Now by default these don't make sound, as there is a config to disable it, so this is false by default, but if you set it to true, I'm pretty sure that it makes the same sound effect as wood, which we'll compare to after. But yeah, they pretty much act the same as you'd expect of a pressure plate when it comes to putting a signal to something. So, for example, so there's that. And we actually do this just walking on in general, probably not likely to hear anything, besides maybe the ground walking sound, grass walking sound, but yeah. So we'll enable this and see what happens, and yeah, now I have tried reloading and it doesn't seem to do anything, so my guess is I'm going to need to completely relaunch the game, even though some configs usually work by just reloading, but we'll see. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be making the sound effect. Which we'll just go with the wood one. Comparison then. Pressure plate. And a stone. And an iron. Okay, so there's those. Log out and then back in, and then we'll relaunch and then go back in and see if that changes anything. As usually configs work by a relaunch, so we're gonna have to do that. So we'll do that real quick, but other than that, that's pretty much it. Is just wool pressure plates, a sound config, and recipes obviously for those according to what you have coloured wool wise. But yeah, thanks so much for watching and goodbye. Just wait for this to do its thing. Accessible. Let's wait for everything to work itself out as it is, and we should hear it. So, there you go. So, if you want them silent, you obviously can do that with a config. I don't know whether it's client or server side. My guess is it's client side for this specific mod or even config. But if there is any, my guess is there's probably some server properties for server side means to have them silent, so that say one player can't hear the pressure plate you're stepping on, say for a trap or accessing your base or something like that. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. And goodbye.